how to fix the problem like cannot sign in due to maximum number of free account have been activated on your iPhone. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix the error message like maximum number of free account have been activated on your iPhone. So let's get started. On this process, at first, you'll have to open the settings on your iPhone. Alright, so from this interface, you'll have to scroll down and tap on the option General. Alright, so from the General section, scroll down and tap on the options Date and Time. Alright, so from this interface, make sure that you have turned on the features like Set Automatically, and after you turn on it, you'll have to just back from here, and from the General section again, tap on the option Language and Region. Alright, so from this Language and Region section, you'll have to just select your language or region from here. And after you select your language or region, you'll have to just back from here. And from this General section again, you'll have to scroll down at the bottom. And from here, tap on the option VPN and Device Management. Alright, so from this section, make sure that you are not connected to a VPN on your iPhone. So from here, you'll have to just delete all of the profiles of your VPN from your iPhone. So after you've done it, you'll have to just back from here, and from the settings section again, tap on your Apple account. Alright, so from this interface, you'll have to scroll down at the bottom and tap on the option Sign Out, and from there, you'll have to just confirm with your Apple ID password, and from there, you'll have to just re-enter or re-login your Apple ID and password, and from there, you can easily fix that problem. And if you are still facing that problem, you'll have to just exit from here and open the App Store on your iPhone. Alright, so from here, tap on your profile icon just at the top right corner. Okay, so from the account section, you'll have to just log in with your Apple ID and password, and after you log in, you can easily fix that maximum number of free account have been activated error on your iPhone. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.